praise you. You are the joy of the earth. Angels revere you, saints gather near you. Heaven rejoiced at your birth.
Let's sing to our mother as we would sing to our love. Mother in heaven, yet mother without us on earth.
Paper written love. of love sent from up above brightens every hour. From the highest tower, shower her with flowers. Mother and a friend, from my grateful head, accept my humble flower. Grace her with a flower. Thank heaven for a mother, for her gift of love sent from up above brightens every
night has fallen, dear mother. Long day is o'er. Before thy image, I am kneeling once more to thank thee for keeping me safe this day, to ask thee this night to keep evil away. Many times have I fallen, mother dear, many graces neglected, since last I knelt here. Wilt thou not in pity, my own mother mild, ask Jesus to pardon the sins of thy child? I am going to sleep now. Day's work is done. Its hours and its moments have passed one by one. God, who will judge me, has counted them all. He has numbered each grace. He has counted each fall. In his book they are written against the last day. A mother asked Jesus to wash them away. For one drop of his blood for sinners was spilt, is sufficient to cleanse the world of its guilt. And of ere the dawn I shall draw my last breath, the sleep I take be the long sleep of death. Be near me, mother, for dear Jesus' sake, when at eternity's shore my soul shall awake. Amen.
Lady King of Mary, pure and lowly, Virgin Mother, undefiled. Sing of God's own Son, most holy, who became her little child. Fairest child, the fairest mother, God the Lord, who came to earth, Word made flesh, our very brother, takes our nature by his birth. Sing of Jesus, Son of Mary, Nazareth, toil and labor cannot weary, love enduring unto death. Constant was the love he gave her, though he went forth from her side, forth to preach and till on Calvary he died. Glory be to God the Father, glory be to God the Son, glory be to God the Spirit, Blessed Mary, from all saints the song ascends, and the church the strain re-echoes unto earth's remotest ends.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.